Good morning, I'm Amy Lin. Are you eyeing your screens more than you think? Ophthalmologist Dr. Priya Gupta and YouTube personality atomicmari are here teaming up with iLove to raise awareness on the effects of screen use on eye health, and they join us now. Good morning, ladies.
Thanks for having us.
All right, so Dr. Gupta, what is dry eye and how does it impact our eyes?
Dry eye is actually a really common condition. It impacts 30 million people in the US. And when we look at patients that come in, they're often complaining of redness, irritation, their eyes feel gritty, they might complain of eye strain or fatigue. And if it's really bad, they might even say that their vision is blurry.
And what's a typical day like in the life of atomicmari?
Yeah, so I play video games for a living, which is admittedly a very unorthodox career, but actually my screen habits are probably pretty typical for all of us. You know, I get up and I look at emails, I look at social media, I go to work, and I look at screens all day.
So with utilizing that both in work and personal life, have you noticed an impact on your eyes?
Yeah, you know, for me, my symptoms are probably going to be very different from somebody else's. I know for myself, as soon as I see something different, or if, you know, red flags are being, if I see anything happen, then it's really important for me to seek out the help of an eye care professional.
So Dr. Gupta, are more people getting diagnosed with dry eye because of how screen dependent we are as a society?
Well, you know, I have to believe that that's true. An interesting thing as part of the Screen Responsibly initiative is that they surveyed 1,000 eye care professionals. So these are ophthalmologists and optometrists. And what they found was that 3 out of 4 eye care providers felt like they were diagnosing dry eye much more today than 5 years ago.
So do you have any advice for helping them manage their screen time?
Absolutely. I mean, there's no study with a certain number, but one of my favorite tips is the 20-20-20 rule. So what this is every 20 minutes of screen time. So, you know, if you're on the computer for hours at a time, set a timer, so because 20 minutes goes fast.
And atomicmari, what results did the survey reveal on the impact of screen use on eye health?
You know, one of the statistics that really affected me personally was that the fact that we don't really want to talk about it. 64% of adults actually are pretty guilty about even expressing how often they're looking at screens. 55% of adults would be more comfortable admitting how much alcohol they consumed over the weekend versus just admitting how often they're using screens.
Fantastic. Thank you both so much. Of course, log on to find out more about this segment on Fox4MorningBlend.com.